No matter how fast you run, no matter how far you go, the beast will follow. Man cannot escape his fate.
Hi, Dwayne. Welcome to shortlist.com.
Thank you, buddy.
So in Hercules, obviously your titular character, we see you undergo a series of events to try and earn your mythical stripes. Mm-hmm. I'd love to know what myths about yourself that you found funniest.
One myth that I find funny, about myself personally, I mean, right? That I'm incredibly handsome. Yeah, I find that funny. Other people see it?
I see that myth. I get it as well, all the time.
I knew that. Yes. Yeah. When you walked in, I was like, hey, this fucking...
Yeah, you've heard the myth, right?
I have.
That's gone all the way to LA, I guess.
Yeah, I have, yes. And actually down in Florida. Yes.
Oh, okay.
But you're interesting because you have a lot of different myths going on.
Okay. Yes. I don't need to know the others, do I? That's it's different terrain entirely.
Hercules! We all know your legend. You're the son of Zeus.
I was hoping for a challenge.
With the character himself, obviously, you're a perfect match for Hercules, let's be honest. But with film roles in the future, would you ever do a... So, for example, you know, Christian Bale, he played Batman and, you know, crash dieted for his role in The Machinist. Would a role that would be, I guess, skinny be interesting to you? Would you do the opposite of what you've done than before?
Oh, yeah, sure. Whether it's to drop a lot of weight, like McConaughey did, by the way, or gain a lot of weight. Yeah, I would do that in a second.
I guess the fun one is the gaining weight.
Well, you think it's more fun, but right? But I think, would I do it? Yes, I would do it in a second because it also, it tells me, it informs me already that the role is great. And that the movie could be great and could be impactful. So yeah, I would do it.
And what other fictional hero would you love to play? Or maybe a fictional character? Because I know Brett Ratner, for this, you really did plead for this role. And you say it was perfect for you. Is there another fictional character in the next few years you'd like to get your hands on?
There's a couple of superheroes who we're toying with right now. And what I mean by toying, I just mean we're talking about, we're developing, so which I can't give that away to you right now.
Intriguing.
So here's what's interesting is if Hercules was the world's first superhero.
Yeah.
Okay. Who inspired Hercules? So for example, the creator of Superman was inspired to make and create Superman. He was inspired by Hercules and Samson.
Ah.
Yeah, amazing, right? So I wonder
who was the original superhero?
Take revenge for your family. Save these people and restore order to this world.
Given that now you're doing so well in the acting circuit, you've left the ring behind. I see a spot there. I see there's a slot. I'm wondering, maybe I can take it. If I was to get into the wrestling business, what name would you give me? Bearing in mind that, I can probably take a few guys on.
Oh, absolutely. I would call you, I think the great nickname for you would be, let me see, White Chocolate Thunder. But here's the thing, you ain't from down under.
Oh, I like it. Personal. Right? And what would my trademark be? Would it be Unleashing the Candy?
Unleashing.
Death by Chocolate.
No. Death by Chocolate could be good, yes. Unleashing the Everlasting Gobstopper.
Okay, amazing. And on that note, I'm going to end it, but I will finish by saying, if you ever try and take my championship belt off me,
what would
there
you
will
do?
Be, the, I'd drop the Chocolate Thunder. I'd come with some moves. I'm sure I'd have one.
What is it?
I'm going to say Chocolate Rain. That'd work.
Oh, you make it rain.
I've got other moves, you see. It's not just in my repertoire. I don't have just the one finisher. Because you saw that coming. You've come up with that move with me. I'll have a few.
So, I see. So basically what you're saying is, I should not even try to fuck with you.
You shouldn't. No, there'd be no fucking involved at all. I'm just going to get that clear right now.
Absolutely not.
On that note, thank you so much. Cheers, mate.
Good,
thank
buddy.
You.